This is a one-of-a-kind facility. The METEC site is a new facility designed and built to evaluate new emission technologies to detect and quantify methane emissions at oil and gas sites.
You try to do this type of testing in the field, you can't really control all of the conditions. So the idea here is to have the conditions very precisely controlled. Well, it's a great research platform, but we also benefit because we see a lot of companies that are interested in, you know, environmental programs related to oil and gas.
We have controlled emission sources on real equipment, so we can release gas at a known rate, a known flow rate, and evaluate their ability to quantify it, to detect it, to locate it, and isolate it to a particular source.
Well, there are various test facilities for different parts of the oil and gas industry, but this is probably the only one for the upstream oil and gas production types of areas with this type of equipment. So it's unique worldwide as far as we know right now. It also provides a platform to collaborate with other universities. We have Colorado School of Mines. We've had the University of Wyoming down here. We've got people from Cornell here. As you look around this site, much of what you see built here was built by undergraduate students working for my team. That's really practical experience.